Yo, what's good? It's J.O. We doing this Bars of Death battle versus Radem Black. Let's just get into it, man. This kid's a fucking twerp. So listen up, bro. See, I deserve a better name, but I guess this is who I'm writing for. Named Radem, but wouldn't bring shock value in a lightning storm. If you had personality, we would like you more, but don't worry, I'm here to put you on life support. Your ribs will crack and there's nowhere that they can bring you back, cause in a scrap, well, I would kill you quick within a minute flat. Can't believe that all these people think this kid can rap. This bitch ain't killing nothing, even if you think this ginger snaps. Whoa, he thinks his writing is mean, but his punches never connect like trying to fight in your dreams. Let's say we're at a cookout just to lighten the scene. I'll put his face in a grill like Lightning McQueen, fucking nerd. Yeah, you were bullied probably all the time, and yet you claim to be a shooter. Well, maybe Columbine. You seem just like the type of kid to let that auto burst and shoot your whole class like a picture day photographer. What's up, Braden? Huh? You really seem rattled, probably cause you know that I would kill you in a real battle. Sorry, this is how I give you the news, but even all my battles online got like triple the views. This bitch is confused. And yet you thought you'd be my equal. They better cough up some bread if they try offering a sequel. You're simply not believable when talking like you're evil. I'm telekinetic with the way my thoughts can move these people. And they your judges, let's admit the fact he's straight up whack. But either way, I don't care, cause I just came to rap. But they your Radem, get an artist and go make a tat that has a tombstone that says rest in peace, Radem Black. Pussy. Much love, y'all. It's J.O.